Are we playing this live now? Welcome. And stressing out about little things that don't even matter. You think we figure out a way to make it work out by now, but we don't. Ain't like a love is gonna come and save you from your mess, 'cause he won't. You're still a long way from where you wanted to be. You got two, you need one, and you're still wanting three. Why don't you come on back? Drop your shit and jump the fence and you run like hell. Across the field you're wondering if you might be chasing yourself. You get to the forest and drop down on your knees, 'cause you remember this place and it feels like it's been years. Why don't you come on back here? you come on back here? Seriously, come on back here. It'll help you get on your feet.
It's really hot and mid-rangey. Lots of that. Whatever that means. I heard some sound guy say it once, so I thought it'd be cool to say it. You're correct. You broke the code, Nick. I think it's more than that. It's intuition as well. Yeah, mid-tuition. Mid-term tuition. Yeah. There it is. Unexpected. So I keep on looking for new ways to relate, but things tend to align and get in my way, and I'm just maneuvering myself to avoid collision. I cover it up with mediocrity, shuffling along these city streets, and vacillate between my prisons and my passions. It's time change. I will just relax because it's happening anyway. Yeah. I woke up this morning to this beautiful moon. White light was shining, filling up my room, and I just took a moment to breathe. Never before had it been so clear that all I have is right now and right here. It's time. Thank you. this warmish glow, kinda like I've been here long ago, kinda like I'm gonna last forever. I guess I shouldn't listen too much to my mind. It seems the architect always has a better design, like sunlight glaring at me through the morning waves. And it's time for a change. I will just relax, it's happening anyway. It's time for a change. I will just relax and let it happen to me.
Last little, with that, yeah. Thank you. That's a work in progress, that. It's okay. You can do that once in a while, right? Am I in tune? It says I got an E, N, and an F going at the same time. It's kind of cool. My EF's on. Let's roll it up. I have a dance for this. Like this. Feel free to dance with me if you want to, if you know this move. There's also this version. I don't do that very often, though. Mostly try to stick to this, just to keep it safe.
Camping right outside my door. They can breathe in the humidity of my breath. It's not like we planned. Natural thing. naturally. It's not like we planned. Naturally.
I know. I got an in-ear message. They told me to stop with the dancing. Bad form. That's what they said over the... I said the TV audience is disapproving of the... It's the Wisconsin audience especially. Play around with effects.
Come on, just play around with it.
No, can it be the guitar? Then heck yeah.
This wasn't covered in training, and we were part of the art. Like how you feel when you realize that some things just might not be figured out. You are a lake in the winter, and I'll be so beautifully sung. And you are a great bell that's ringing, and you are the rising of the sun. You have no clue how I felt for you. You have no clue, do you?
Did it work?
Do you? And all these stories of greener grass than the stuff that grows on this side. And all of that's so different than anything I ever felt. It's like a hand that just reaches in and twists my gut, and I just smile and tighten my belt. What else can I do? You have no clue how I felt for you. You have no clue, do you? Do you? And I can hear the long call. Beckoning me across the sea. And I know that follow me. But until then, I'll just wait here patiently.
Thanks for listening. Everyone having a good night?
Yeah.
How's your tooth doing?
You can still talk.
Troy had 30 root canals in one day. A new record. Hear that, internet? Who said that? Hear that, internet?
Up and down. I don't know how I got a ticket to this ride, how I got up to the front of this line. But the wind on my face and the water coming to my eye, watch it rushing by. And I feel your way. You don't have to explain. The words don't mean that much anyway. Absorbs all the light like those dark summer nights when she laid down her head. And it doesn't matter who is right or wrong, it doesn't matter who's singing the song. And I can feel your way. You don't have to explain. Yeah.
This is a very old song. And it's been some quite time since I played it. Did that make sense? Some quite time. So long that the last time I played it, the guitar was in tune. Tuberculosis? What? Yep. Yeah.
Yep, you did. What is perky?
Percocet stuff, yes. The Percocet stuff. That's coming right now. I don't have perky stuff. You know that. You know me better than that. Like what? But this is closer, and that could give me whiplash if I looked over too fast. Oh! It's actually not working, is it? Because you get your choice, kind of. How did you get so knowledgeable about all the things in this room? Have you gone to a lot of Styx concerts? We're gonna do some Styx covers tonight. Yeah. That would rock.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to sing that high, Dan.
As I watch you move, as you come into my focus, I have this feeling I've just been turned to clay. I see your fingers pointing directly at my body, and I can feel the heat emitting from your gravity. It's lighter where you stand. And every time we do, it brings me back to you. Run your fingers around your glass as if nobody was watching, and I feel the warm blood rushing down my spine. The way you crossed your legs just then will permanently remind me of the confidence and grace with which you ride. And every time we do, it brings me back to you. And every time we do, as we lay each other down, and everything on the outside is sand and ash, and I'm still made of clay. Mm-hmm. feel the spirit rushing between me and you. And I thank life, the love, for being alive today.
Is this guitar losing its oomph? Do you guys feel like, no? It's perky? It's perky. Perk fit. It seems real to me, twangy. It's a little twangalicious.
Oh yeah.
I think this would be the good compliment for Nova Scotia then. You came to the wrong place again, Lynette. Ah, we left out of Seattle. We left out of Seattle. No, this is still two. We left out of Seattle, headed up for BC, and got stopped at the profiling station. We crossed over the border. The whiskey was poured there by the finest lass known to that nation. The mission of Kaylee, the Ford's farewell ball, with drinking and drums and commotion. And the maritime Spain was America's game. Say goodbye to old Nova Scotia. Well, cleansing our sins with his mean violin, it was Castle lead in the crew. And Cardenas was on keys. He could laugh at a sneeze. And the drummer was Big Davy C. With Lennox on bass, yeah, he was loved round the place. And I played the Wild Rover. And from the first to the last, 'twas a kick in the ass. Say goodbye to old Nova Scotia. Fresh lobster was served by the lovely young girls, and the pipers proudly marched in. And Jason and Mike kicked it off Friday night with jigs and the Cape Breton reels. I started to sing, and then Castle joined in, and the water of life was flowing. And with a tear in her eye, Mrs. Ford bade goodnight, fare thee well to old Nova Scotia. Saturday night, we all howled with delight at the fireworks under the moon. And the Ingamish winds, they came howling in, so we cranked up the band all the way. And when it got really hot, JR poured the shots, and lovely Shannon brought all the girls over. And Jim's big fat lip just helped spice up the trip. Fare thee well to old Nova.
Early morning the next day, on the Shubenacadie, we launched from the Bay of Fundy. Well, we pitched and we rolled, we got wet, we got cold, so we scuttled our boats and we ate. That being the last night, we played music by firelight. And the Maritime's pain will forever remain. Say goodbye to old Nova Scotia. Well, it's sad, it's a shame, but we all will someday say goodbye to old Nova Scotia. Fare thee well to old Nova Scotia. Say goodbye to old Nova Scotia.
It's relatively perky. It was a perky party. That's the end of that commentary then, I guess.
It's the way we say. It's not about the games we play, it's the way we play them. Everybody caught in the cycle, trying to figure out the messes we create. We push away when the fact is we really crave it, and blindly we cruise alone. We're trying to figure the distance between right and wrong. We cruise alone. Off to school and most are just learning how to fake it. They get taught on the bus how to take a pure heart and break it. We try to keep her from the but it won't save our sons and daughters. We do our best and put the rest in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Blindly we cruise along. Trying to figure the distance between right and wrong, and blindly we cruise along. Thank you. We're trying to figure the distance between right and wrong. And blindly we cruise along.
Fun with toys. Just ask me, I should know. Watching you pack your things and pull the paintings from the wall. What was I thinking, letting you get away? What was I thinking, letting you get away? You guys want to hear anything in particular tonight? Any kind of ideas? Did it? Delaney didn't do. That's a cool idea. I like that. What were you thinking?
Low to high. Higher stuff tonight, except for snows.
Truth. True. 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 But let's try this one, Delaney. This is. Lovely Delaney, wherever you may be. Thank you.
sweet girl. Today, child of the world, look at the way this world lies for you, and the planets in the heavens too. You didn't invent a wheel, just take it for a ride. We're all on your side. Delaney. 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 Free of the rules. Won't you suffer us fools? No one ever's gonna see you the same way I do, but I bet people gonna try. I know the day will come when you will up and fly. Fly away. Fly. And the planets in the heavens too. I know someday will come when you will up and fly. Fly away. Fly away. Fly away. Oh.
Didn't. Come on, love's a good idea. Oh, that's not a good idea. Once there was a string that was out of tune. And so I made up this whole story about how I tuned it then into tune, and then it was in tune, the end.
I'm a stone sitting in the sun on this plateau, and I know everything I need will come to be shown. I absorb the energy around me and I generate a rhythm you detected to match your pace. Accidental glance stabbing at the silence surrounding me. I sneezed and now I'm reacting unconsciously, and I'm too much in my head. And I drive right through you and carve out another groove. Maybe you should forget me. I'm a stone freezing as I sit in this uptight home. I'm simple and slow, but I know if I give, I grow. I'm a stone rolling off this hill, and watch out below, 'cause I might explode. And I try to excite you, but you remain unmoved. Maybe you should forget me. But you won't forget me. I don't try to excite you, then something in you moves. Maybe you close enough to feel you breathe. Let's make a run, love, 'cause who knows, who knows. And I will promise to stay always open, but we have made a ring, won't can't be broken. It's as strong as this here big river flowing. So come on, love. So come on, love. Here we are, and now is where we always will be. Come to me, why don't you stay with me? Stay with me. Past your mind, it is the heart that does the knowing. It will let you see when nothing else is showing. There's no way you're gonna stop this river from flowing. So come on, love. So come on, love. Mm-hmm. And it will let you see when nothing else is showing that there's no way you're gonna stop this river from flowing. So come on, love. So come on. So come on.
Tell a story about, no, not strings. Silly. How ridiculous would that be? As I went out Freehundley town one evening for to be, I met with Bogey O'Kearney, and with him I did agree to care for his two best horses, or cart, or harrow, or plow, or anything about farm work that I very well should know. Old Bogey had a daughter, her name was Isabel. She's the lily of the valley and the primrose of the dell. And when she went out walking, she took for me her guide down by the burn O'Kearney for to watch the small fish glide. And when 3 months had passed and gone, this girl, she lost her bloom. The red fell from her rosy cheeks and her eyes began to swoon. And when 9 months had passed and gone, she bore to us a son. And I was dragged sinful to see what can be done. I said that I would marry her, but that would nae do, for you're no a match for me, bonny wee girl, and she's no a match for you. So now she's married to a tinker lad, he comes Freehundley town. He sells pots and pans and paraffin lamps, and he scours the country round. Ah, maybe she's had a better match, ah, Bogey, can they tell? So farewell, me boys, Freehundley town, and to Bogey's bonnie bell. Bogey's bonnie bell. I learned this same song from that same musician Christy Moore.
There's not much for a chippy or a swinging a pick. And you cannot live on love, not on love alone. So you sail across the ocean, away across the foam, to where you're a Patty, you're a Biddy, you're a Mick. Good for nothing but stuck in a brick. And your best mate's a spade, and he carries a horn. Two work horses heavily shod. Oh, I'm missing you. I give all for the price of the flight. Oh, I'm missing you under Piccadilly. Fond of a drink, helps me laugh, helps me cry. And now I just drink red biddy for a permanent high. And I laugh a lot less, and I'll cry till I die. Oh, I'm missing you. I'd give all for the price of the flight. Oh, I'm missing you under Piccadilly's. I'd give all for the price of the flight. Oh, I'm missing you under Piccadilly's neon. And now who all you young children better take my advice. Before crossing the ocean, you better think twice. Because you cannot live on love, not on love alone. And the truce around London in the nobody zone, where the summers are fine, but the winter's a fridge, wrapped up in old cardboard under Charing Cross Bridge. And I'll never go home now because of the shame of a misfit's reflection in a shop window pane. Oh, I'm missing you. I'd give all for the price of the flight. Oh, I'm missing you under Piccadilly's. Oh, I'm missing you. I'd give all for the price of the flight.
Song, I think. Blackbird's a good point. It's right here on my set list next. Sure. What? Why not? Than any song. Yeah. Better at drinking than playing. I'm a drinker, not a fighter. Blackbird. Sugary? I thought you said sugary.
Sugary.
Stella Blue. That's what I was thinking.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. Oh, your life. waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. This moment to arise. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of a dark black night. Singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird fly.
It's kind of Blackbirdy. I had no one.
there's another life to come. Someone has robbed you of your sight. Well, go on, believe. Safe and from the river.
August. I just like it. Yeah, you can drink to this. You can drink to this. You can drink to this. Modifier. One little modifier. Coffee drinking song. Actually not, it's a late night drinking song is what it is. Ah. Child freshman. <No. laughs> Think I can? Yeah, not even close to Derek's Guinness. God rest his soul. I'm only kidding.
More than half of the getting there was complicated by not knowing where, and I was ready to fall. Juanita, how you deceive. Sometimes your curves can just make me believe, and that's a dangerous road. Very late at night, when all the cops have given up on starting fights, and all the good girls have gone home, now that everything's closed, raise your glass with me. Let's have one last toast to finding our way home. All right. A steep and slippery slope, just how I got up there wrong, may the devil knows. I should have listened to more. Said ride on, but I can't go with you. In the distance I could hear those Easter bells ringing, and if you're pouring, brother, well, I'm drinking. Very late at night, when all the cops have given up on starting fights, and all the good girls have gone home. Now that everything's closed, raise your glass to me, and let's just make one last toast to finding our way home. Jesus, man, I don't think I can make it to the top of that hill. Trying to get home. You just don't know how much you've been missed. distance, I could hear those Easter bells ringing. And if you're pouring, brother, well, I'm drinking. Very late at night, when all the cops have given up on starting fights, and all the good girls have gone home. Now that everything's closed, raise your glass with me and let's have one last toast to finding our way home. To finding our way home. To finding our way home.
It's a good chill ender, I think. And I believe that's it. So thank you for being here. Edgar's Kleppers. Dan Connolly.
Operation, I lick it again. In a feverish style.